sunshine. What's up, guys? Today I'm checking out Tupac's Nothing But Love, the OG version. I believe this song was released on his Are You Still Down album, Posthumous, I believe. But yeah, I haven't heard this one. I was doing some research on some of his OG tracks and whatnot. And yeah, I decided to go ahead and do this one a couple more. So without further ado, let's go ahead and get into it.
Straight out of Oakland, California, where we spark it on ya. Give a shout out to my partners in the darkest corners. I remember drinking Hennessy and smoking weed. Fantasize about the things we grow to be. I have a father named Snoop, bloody cloud of stain. Smoke a pound of dank, commit down the drink. Shooting craps in the alley till they taste the salt. Pour a little for my homie, just to waste it all. Ooh, we who brought that coochie back. On my tattoo checks is where the oochie rest. Having out parties in the crowd of spots. You can tell it's hot, they talk loud.
This is nice. This is, I don't know what year this is, but it seems like definitely after Tupac now. No, this is nice. I'm gonna have to check out the remixes.
I go back to the block I got my game from, and make it back to the place that I came from.
Yeah.
Old man still drinking, his breath still stinking. He let it tell you what he's thinking, but I can't disbelieve my elder. Been living in longer, what that tell you? And little girl playing double dutch, still flush, cause he don't get in trouble much. Ponytails and barrettes, I gotta make it back home before the sun decides to set. And little boy playing stick ball quick, y'all. Get out the street before they hit y'all.
Nice.
And as I reminisce, I think about my ghetto bliss and wonder how we came to this. I have an old lady across the street, the cost is free. I can't take what she offers me. And this is how the world could be. This is how the world should be.
Thanks.
Feels good to be back on the streets, cause I know they got love. Oh man, nothing but love.
Wondering, this has to be sampled or something. I don't know what it is, but or if it is at all, but this is amazing.
When I was young, I used to want to be a dealer, see, cause the golden cars, they appeal to me. I saw the brothers getting rich, slinging crack to folks, and the squares getting big for these sack of dough. Started thinking about a plan to get paid myself, so I made myself, raised myself, to the deal on the block, told me that. And way back, used to rap on the block for loot. I tried to make my way legit, but it was hard, cause rhymes don't pay the rent. It was funny how I copped out, I couldn't make it in school. So finally I dropped out my family on welfare. And I'm thinking, since don't nobody else care, I'm out here on my own. At least I have a meal and I wouldn't be alone. I'm feeling like a waste, tears rolling down my face, cause my life is filled with hate. Until I looked around me, I saw nothing. Straight up down for me. Panthers, pimps, pushes and thugs. Yo, that's my family tree. I got nothing but love.
They say he hated the East Coast.
Get
my homies in the pen.
I'm going to play this one constantly. I can tell that from the bat. This might even be a new intro song. Definitely enjoy this one. Nothing But Love, the OG version. I'm definitely going to have to check out. Let me see. What is this? What is this version sound like?
Straight out of Oakland, California, where we're sparking on ya. Give a shout out to my partners in the dark and cone. The Hoochie best on my tattoo checks is where the Hoochie rest. Having house parties in the crowded spot, and you can tell it's hot. They talk loud a lot. Everybody want the things we grow.
This version sounds more flat compared to this one. This one you can definitely tell it's the OG. It's like more to it. They took something. They took some parts out. Well, not parts, but some of the instruments you can hear clearly in the OG out of the remix version, or not remix, but posthumous. Well, I guess remix technically the same thing, but definitely enjoyed this one. And if you guys enjoyed it as well, you want to see me check out more Tupac OGs, let me know in the comments down below, because I'm getting tired of seeing like all these crazy Tupac featuring Eminem featuring Biggie. What's the name of that song I saw? Follow, Listen to Your Heart. Like, what is that? But yeah, if you guys enjoyed it, make sure you smack the like button, subscribe if you're new, and comment down below with the tracks, albums, or movies I should check out next time. And until then, much love, stay safe, and peace out.